my god. Look, look, there's still some pieces coming down. Oh, man, I love cloning this guy. He's a never-ending source of entertainment. He really is. Well, yes, he was coming up on the perimeter. I had to do something. He was armed with one of those metal detectors. He could have struck me. Oh, all right. I was having a little harmless fun. It's raining. There's nothing to do. Fine, I'll clone him again. Really? Fine. Damn it.
Hey, Kid Factory fans and YouTubers. It's been a while since I posted a video. And sorry about that, but in the mid-June period, Daddy had a bit of a fall and fractured the bone right next to his wrist. Therefore, model building's been kind of out for a while. Although, I don't know, in another month or so, I should be ready to build again. One-handed model building is a very, very tough discipline, and only two people in the entire universe can do it, and I ain't one of them. So, what we got is we've been progressing on Enterprise D right before I had to deal with this, and it's coming along very nicely. Now, if you recall, this is for a client who UPS totally destroyed his D, same one as this. And basically gave us the runaround for 3 months for a refund, which we eventually got because I drove him insane and terrorized him endlessly. So now I was about, you know, I'd say about halfway building this D before the other half, which is painting it and all after I assemble it. It's about a 5 month project and I'm only about 2 months into it, so I should say less than half. And, boy, is it hot in here. It's hotter than hell.
Look. Look, man. You've been eating all my hot pockets. I'm not happy with you. You know what happens to Smurfs that I'm not happy with. I've tolerated it, and I've said, hey, man, if you're cool, I'll give you a hot pocket. You've got to work around the lab and do things. Oh man, not again. I've been here before. Shut up. Don't say a freaking word. I'm a good guy, right? Yeah, okay. Hello, Big D. Whoa! Oh, Jesus! Oh, I'm sorry, I swore. I'm so sorry. You never say the J word down here, man. You just never say the J word. What am I doing? No, it's a toy. He's fine. It's just the noise scared him. Smurfy. What is that, the gray stuff? No, he pooped himself, yes. Out of his head. Yeah, and they're different than we are. What can I do for you, Big D? What do you mean? Oh, the Smurf dome. New thing, man. Don't know much about it. Yeah, I was there once. What do you mean 11 times? Okay, maybe more than once. Yes. The time police. I've heard that they're very concerned with time. Okay, man, don't get hot. Don't get angry. Okay, yes. I love what you've done with the place. A little different than last time. Hey, look, there's Gary. What'd you do to him? Oh, his organs are on the outside. Yes, I see. Yeah, he doesn't see. He has no eyeballs. Okay, yes? And, I don't know. It's 3245. Yes. Where's like this management thing down there? And that's your boys. I suspected. Yes. You know, those people that have been through a lot and all that. Oh, they're going through a lot more. Oh, okay. Hey, no problem. That big party, yes. Yes. the vampire space kill bunnies. I don't know anything about those, man. This is like they're really vicious. Can you do anything about them? You didn't do anything with them? There's a couple guys there that said they, at least one guy said he's in charge of them. He's a liar. Oh, okay. Well, you know. demons, you know, they lie. Oh, no, no. Okay, don't get mad. No, it's okay. It's okay. He's a very special kind of demon, I imagine. Yes. Lovely view. Yes, what is that, a volcano? No, oh, yes. It is the soul of a billion people burning forever. Lovely. Very nice. Very nice. Yes. Am I going back to the Smurf dome? Maybe sometime. I don't know. I mean, the girls there are very nice. Yes. Desperate. And very, very, very nice. Yes. Even a 130-year-old professor is kind of attractive there. Since there's very, very little time left. Yes. What do you want me to do? Keep an eye on the primes. Yes, the primes. Yes, I haven't heard of the primes. Yes. Mm-hmm. What else would you like me to do so I stay out of here as long as possible? No, it's great here. It's just I really like my freedom, you know, to be able to go different places. Look, there's Himmler. Yes. Why is his head in his rectum? Because he's a butthead. Oh, it's very funny. Big D, sometimes, you know, you really score it big. Yes. Yes. Me? Oh, no, I'm not up to much. I'm just starting some small little skirmishes here and there, trying to eradicate the world of vermin. How many Smurfs have I killed? Not two or three. What's that? Your records indicate almost 10,000? No way. Injured 87,000? No, can't be. No, I don't have that much armament. Satellites, giant tanks. Maybe. I don't know. You know, I've been a busy guy. Yes. Yes. Trek Nazi? I don't know where Trek Nazi is. No. What? You're going to totally eradicate me if I can tell you? Okay, he's in the Pisces system, Proxima Centauri, somewhere like that. And he's trying to get his way back here and kill me. Yes, yes, yes. That's where he is. Yes. I love the signs. Very cute. It's very cute. Yeah, people get down here. I'm sure they get the chuckle. And then you throw them in the lake of fire and all that good stuff. Okay. I love the way you change your look and all that. It's very different. Last time you were this big dragon thing, and now you're just this light thing. Okay, that's cool. You ever seen God? He's like this little fuzzy ball. Okay, no, I'm sorry. You're the God. Yes, you're the big guy. Okay, well, it's been lovely to see you. Can we talk by phone next time? Because this place, I don't know. You know, when I come here, it's hot, you know, and I'm wearing this coat. And okay, you'll do whatever the hell you want to do. Pardon the pun. Okay. Well, okay, and I'll see you next time. Auf Wiedersehen. Oh, man. Yeah, he's dead. You know, things went bad when I was in Penham one day. Von Braun said to me, "You've got the touch of evil." Well, hey, I'm out of here. Boys and girls, you have a lovely weekend. And now I would consider the damnation of my soul on an eternal scale. Bye now. Oh, man. I need a drink.
And, well, we are going to continue with this. There's also a most cool kit coming my way, which is the Star Trek Generations phaser rifle, which my friend Tom Puckett is printing for me. Should be pretty close to shipping by that. I told him no hurry because I can't do nothing about it. that was dumb. And it hurts too. So that's the reason I haven't made a video in a while. I'm really, really sorry to everybody who must be going, oh my God, he died. No, I'm not dead yet. Because I'm very fond of saying. And you'll be seeing stuff soon enough. There'll be that, finishing the D, the phaser rifle, and then some other things I have in mind. My friend Tony McCash printed up a great big seeker droid, that thing that emerges from Luke in the back in the snow, that black one. And he made a super cool kit. Although my funds are limited lately, I would love to get it. Simply because I have some really cool ideas of what to do with it, like a motorized stem where it rises and all that, like it did, like a diorama thing. But it's big, and I really love big scale. So we may see that. And you'll remember that thing was seen in the planet Hoth Empire, best movie of the whole lot. And that thing stood out. It was just so menacing looking. And Tony's skill with 3D printing is pretty amazing. The Xenomorph bust he sent me, the wall plaque, like a hunter's plaque, is just gorgeous, and he's a very good painter too. So we will get on those. So that's two or three projects coming our way, and of course, who knows what. I have still got a load of kits, even after getting rid of a lot of them, and we will progress. Again, sorry for the delay. Just wanted to post a video and tell you guys there's a reason. And even my Facebook people were told about it. My peeps, as they say. What a dumb thing to call them. Anyway, yeah, God, it's hot. It's about 95 right now, and I'm not running the AC, so you can actually hear my psychobabble. So anyways, Papa Smurf saying I'll be back, and take care, guys. See ya! Hey, guys, just to insert this, because I just found out today's Thursday, I believe, and Saturday, Christopher Colvin, the robot man in my book, one of the best robotic guys I've seen do R2-D2s and all sorts of other stuff, some I really would love to have, is coming by here Saturday around noon, and I will be videotaping that one because I'm sure he'll bring something interesting, and I'm just so happy to see him. He's moved down here from where he used to live, and not in Daytona, I mean somewhere nearby, Seminole, Eustis, I don't know. And he's just a great person to come visit us. And Steve, however, who's just learning he's going to have open heart surgery on the 28th, I think, may be here or may not be here. I know he's pretty stressed out, but I'll see him tomorrow. So I thought I'd add that in. It'll be a little video of that on its own. Christopher Colvin coming by the old kit factory. I gotta stop that habit. Later. Thank you.
Yeah.